Hey everybody, this is going to be a playthrough of Sortie Number 7 from the Outre-mer campaign for the SU-25T. This is a free user-made campaign put out by somebody in the community, so I'll put a download link for that in the video description. Looking at the mission briefing, the gist of this is that we've done everything we need to do to help the Allies, and given that the Russians lent us this jet secretly and all these missions we flew never happened, we've got some politicians and some media coming in, and so we need to get out of town quickly and get back to Russia and return the jet. So along the way, we'll be flying through some canyons until we get far enough away, and then we can pop up and fly to Sochi. And then along the way also, there will be a couple enemy fighters that we can choose to either deal with or run from. So I don't want to spoil too much there, but we'll get into it. Looking at the pictures here, not much there, but just the route. So we'll take off out of Sukhumi, head northeast into the mountains, and then follow the mountains for a while. Then at some point, we'll be given authorization to climb up high and then just fly to Sochi at cruising altitude. Looking at the mission planner, more or less the same thing. We could just see the mountains a little better here. So flying through these canyons and then up high out to Sochi. So like I said, somewhere along the way, we'll get notification that there's enemy fighters in the area, and we'll have a decision to make about what to do at that point. There is going to be like a smoke marker that you'll see in that area as well. That'll give you some reference points. So keep a lookout for that. Good luck. All right, start the mission. All right, we're pretty clean, so this is going to take off quickly. Looks like we're headed to that same river valley as the previous mission initially. Go ahead and drop to waypoint 2. Let's see which direction. So we're still hanging right.
Ok pour contact visuel avec la tour.
Right, two high speed contacts from the northeast. So that's basically straight ahead. Drop down even lower. Alright, looks like if we want to shoot them down, we can. I don't see anything yet.
Entrée dans circuit d'attente.
5. Engaging Bandit at Wolf 086435 at 10.
I don't know if one contact has diverted safely is his way of saying it crashed.
Wolf 086435 at 10,000.
Est-ce que ça va?
Alright, somebody was gonna try to help us, but looks like they crashed. Alright, I'm not winning this, so I'll just see if I can reverse it. I'll sacrifice a little altitude for speed. Drag him back over the AAA. I could barely see him out in the distance, but I've lost him now. Right, drove both of them into terrain. That's not a bad start. All right, we're supposed to climb cruising altitude.
Отличная работа, бойцы!
don't normally get the SU-25T up this high, but normally we're not flying clean like this.
In today's news, Private Presley departed Fort Hood, Texas for Bremerhaven, Germany for an 18-month tour of duty. Thousands of American teenage girls are left heartbroken, but German fans are sure to embrace Presley. According to the Star, should rock and roll music die out during his service, he would leave singing and focus on his acting career.
Alright, we got a lot of altitude to drop. Speed to bleed off. I think we're landing here. Don't want to get going too fast, or else I'll lose control of the jet. Might still be too high and too fast to make this landing on this pass, but we'll give it a shot. Make some aggressive turns if we need to. Alright, we'll land right in between the smoke plumes. That'll do it. Those two L-39s both crashed, as well as the friendly P-51, so AI for the win.